Arrows back for Kessel. And Lupo with it. For the trailer. Komisarek in, fires. Picked up by Brito. Rebound. Lupo scores. And for the third time, the Maple Leafs have taken the lead.
In the corner. As Lupo protects the puck, Komisarek's shot is kicked out.
Kessel gets that ahead for Lupo. And Joffrey Lupo buys some time, walks in and shoots, scores! Lupo with his second puts it right through Brodeur, and Toronto leads again 4-3.
To see what exactly happened. It deflects off the defenseman, perhaps, right there to change the angle a bit on Brodeur.
He's wide open now in the second. Kessel in, shoots, Brodeur the save. Kowalski on the rebound, Brodeur way out of his net. Lupo scores! Brodeur got the first one, but Joffrey Lupo has the hat trick